Apex Legends, the game that managed to take down the whole internet by storm. Basically, a little backstory on how it managed to take down Fortnite, the biggest game of all time. So, how it got big, you might ask? Well, it's simple. EA went out and promoted the shit out of this game. And how did they do this? By sponsoring all of the popular Fortnite streamers and YouTubers. Basically, they paid them, made them to do a video. It made their audience be like, ooh, this game looks nice, let's play it. And that's the backstory on how it was able to take down Fortnite. I'm pretty sure in a few months, maybe weeks, we don't know, Fortnite is gonna come back. Anyways, for the video's sake, I'm gonna be playing Apex Legends right now, so... Okay, so we're in the game, and as you can see, I've been playing it a little bit, and I'm level 4. I have this character, I don't know what it is, what she's called. Wrath, okay, that's her name, I guess. Anyways, let's hit ready, and let's see why this game is popular. Okay, select Legends. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm the first one.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
No, I don't know what I'm doing, okay? I thought he was gonna shoot the clone, but okay, he's not gonna do that. Okay, I have one kill. What? 42 kills. 44 kills! What the fuck? Oh. New plays, everyone. Welcome. Okay, why don't I get to be the jump master? Okay, oh. What the hell is that? Giant dogs or dinosaurs? Well, okay. I suggested it, and I'm getting it. No, I missed my spot. No. At least you don't take fall damage. At least that's a good... Okay. I actually did not miss my spot. This is...
Stop taking my...
Okay, he looks like we're... Okay. Okay, it looks like people are talking with us. Who shut off? Shoot. Shoot this bitch. Yes, people, really. Kill shot. Yeah. Oh shit. I'm the legend, okay? Okay, I was the legend here. Okay.
Please give me that sight again, please. Can I have my sight?
Ultimate accelerant here.
Can I have my sight? No, that's not my scope. Give him my scope. Thank you.
Really? God damn. This game is hilarious. At least I have legendary armor. Come on. That's nice. And my freaking voice is raspy as hell, but forgive me, okay? I'm playing Apex Legends for you guys. Where are you running, bro?
It's a bit low, like 20 feet.
What? Where? Oh shit. What the hell? We're in closing, really. Where's the beacon? Beacon, where are you? I need a beacon, bro. Deliver to the beacon. Where is the beacon, bro? Oh, there it is. I'm freaking blind as hell, but... Donate me for it. Slide. Come on, 10 squads left. That's a lot. But it doesn't matter. Respawn him, come on.
It's a storm.
Oh, storm. Oh, shit. Storm. No. Run with knife. Run with knife. That's what we're doing. Running with knives. Come on, everyone. Yo, I'm fucked. I'll go in front of you. We're gonna do this. Save me. Ah. 591 kills. This was a nice video of Apex Legends, me playing it. I kinda enjoyed this, making this video. This game is kinda amazing, but I don't think it's gonna be able to hold up against Fortnite that much. Fortnite's gonna bounce back off of this, we all know that. But yeah, that's it for this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, then make sure to leave a like, because it's gonna help me out a ton. Make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications. And yeah, comment to what other game I should play on this new plays series. I can't speak because I'm sick. Anyways, I'm out.
I'm gonna read this, guys.
Peace.
Yeah, go for it.